Oxygen on aeroplane lasts for only 15 minutes. Yes, that is true. The tanks of oxygen for passenger masks are only supposed to last 15 minutes. This may seem relatively short, but it is essential to remember that oxygen only really needs to be utilized at high altitudes. 10-15 minutes is more than enough time for the pilot to maneuver the aircraft below 10,000 feet, where the atmosphere is rich with oxygen and the masks are no longer needed.